In contrast to the previous exam, almost the entire thyroid became hypoechoic. The deeply hypoechoic areas are less discrete. The presentation of the left lobe has similarly changed. Note the presence of synchronous lines and granules.